She's the first future professional to sign up at Costa Mesa. She's the first graduate, and she now runs our company and travels with Tekashi all over the world. This could be you in the future, can I? So that's how you would be over here in the back. Say hi to Anya.
Hi!
Now, Tekashi's advice when you're using a razor, the best place to practice is your legs. Or duck's head, either way. But it takes practice. You don't just watch Tekashi become Tekashi. You gotta do it a lot, yeah? That's what doll heads are for. Ex-boyfriends. You gotta take a risk sometimes. I take incredible risks. I'll do a trick today. I'll only do one haircut, the whole paper, but I'll take a risk. If you take the risk, it's there. I'm just saying you gotta get the courage, just like Julia talked about. The courage of life, the courage of hair. It takes a lot of courage. When you take it, it works. It's the most magical thing in the world. I believe that. Please.
First of all, I'd like to introduce Rosemary to you. Rosemary's a member of my team and a phenomenal stylist based in New York. Woo! It's about surrounding yourself with great people, and Rosemary is such a important support in my life, so thank you for being here. Cora rolled this hair out of the way and took it the length and long. Number one. Number two, now I can bring this down. This is a very, very good look, a good technique, so that when you bring this in here, we already have got rid of all the hair. So now what we're going to do is look at the way that I have. Now we can see this hair is pretty static. I just love static hair, don't you? So, side hair.